Canada and welcome to Montreal. One day after the trade deadline, where the Canadiens acquired some new faces, but it's all about a familiar face, as Habs fans have had this game circled on their calendar since late June after one of the biggest trades in franchise history.
Pekarinen hands it off. Josi back up for Smith as Alexander Radulov came in, but now it's Kevin Fiala that's on it. Drops it off. Ryan Johansson coming in with a shot. And it's right on as Price will make the stop.
Pekarinen, he can play the puck as good as anyone in this league and starts that breakout for the Nashville Predators. And then Nick Johansson's going to just flip that wrist shot on that.
And it's sent around for Yannick Weber. And he'll lift it to the line. Yamelin knocked it down. Yamelin with a shot blocked by Irwin in front. And Smith will turn it over. McKinnitz has got it down low. Shaw with a chance. And it's stopped by Pekarinen as he gets across on Andrew Shaw. Subban on the rolling puck. We'll hand it off for Mike Fisher. Fisher back to Subban. Played over to Ellis. Fires. Scores. Ryan Ellis with a rocket on the power play on the setup from Subban. And the Predators strike first.
He's just going to tee this up and rip it. Weber goes out to try and block the shot. I'm not sure if Carey Price is able to pick this up. A little pump fake from Subban over to Ellis. And Ellis rips a one-timer.
Lekkonen trying to tip it out. Got it along the boards. Turned over. Here's a chance. Kevin Fiala trying to go to the net. Got a shot right through the legs of Price, and it comes free. And then Fiala with another chance, and he put it wide. What an opportunity there. That puck was mere inches from going in.
Puck seems to be following Kevin Fiala around the ice. He had a great opportunity earlier in the game. He's going to get a nice one here on the turnover as he gets that initial turnover, then follows it in and gets a great opportunity that just slides right by Carey Price, deflects off Petrie's stick, lands right back on Fiala's, and he just shovels it towards the net. It grazes off the post.
And Galchenyuk's got it off the draw to the point. Weber for Pacioretty. Fires. Kicked up by Reno. Rebound in front. And Alex Galchenyuk with a glorious opportunity could not get a clean backhand shot away.
Good idea by Pacioretty. Just getting that puck quickly to the front of the net with the one-timer off the Shea Weber feed. And good things happen when you win faceoffs. And good work by Galchenyuk, who comes in. He's ready for the draw, and then the puck ends up coming back to him, but you see the puck was bouncing in the slot. He just couldn't corral it.
Alexander Radulov feeds the point. Markov to Radulov again. Holds on with a shot. Stopped by Rene. Rebound in front. Gallagher got it in the air, and it can't find its way back in behind Pekarinen as the Predators clear it.
Rene had a tough time tracking that puck as well. He had no idea where that puck was when Radulov shot it.
Gallagher through center, got it in on the wing, picks up his own dump and goes after it in the corner. Gallagher now trying to knock it away from Arvidsson, gets help from Galchenyuk. Gallagher pulls it out, wraparound scores!
The weight of the world off the shoulders of Brendan Gallagher as he finally tucks one home, and the Canadians have tied it at one.
Right off the faceoff, Gallagher, lots of hustle, out battles two Nashville Predators, Irwin and Fiddler. And doesn't give up on this puck. Gets a little help from Galchenyuk in the corner and just takes it. And I think that might have caromed off something as Galchenyuk, yep, right off Irwin's skate, I believe. Ricochets off and in between the legs of Pekarinen.
Yarncroak to James Neal. Look at the puck work here by the Predators on this delayed call. Forsberg, Backholm to Subban. Missed it in. Off the goalpost as Forsberg put it off the outside of the net.
Of all players to miss the empty net, you wouldn't think it would be Philip Forsberg, who had an opportunity as well.
Here's Neal with it. James Neal trying to find a little room. Leaves it to Roman Josi. Lost it to Byron. A race for it now. Irwin hustling back. Byron in alone. Scores! Oh, Byron with just one goal in the past 20 games has electrified the Bell Center with a shocking goal with 8.3 seconds left. Pekarinen got most of it, but not enough.
And perhaps this is a little bit of a jolt they've needed to get going.
And off the draw, puck fired down the ice, and that'll do it. The Canadiens
beat the Predators in regulation in Montreal for the first time since January 15, 2009. And Paul Byron spoils PK Subban's homecoming party.
There's Mrs. Beliveau looking on as her former favorite Montreal PK Subban will leave, and asks Subban with a, I thought, a great effort in this game, a good homecoming.